In this video, I will show you the step-by-step process for publishing your book. Step number one is to write and revise your book. Now, I know this sounds obvious, but it's important that you have a finished version of your manuscript before you start the publishing process. Once you have written your manuscript, make sure that you have revised it and edited it carefully so that it can be the best version possible. Step number two is to choose a self-publishing platform. So once you have a completed and polished book, you need to choose a self-publishing platform to publish your book through. Now, there are a lot of different choices, including Amazon Kindle Direct, Ingram Spark, and also Lulu. Making a decision is really going to be dependent on your goals as a writer. Step number three is to format your book. So once you've chosen a self-publishing platform, you want to make sure that your book is properly formatted and ready for publication. Format your book to look like a book. So prior to this step, you're probably writing your manuscript in Microsoft Word or Google Docs, and it was just looking like a document. This is the step where you can use software such as Kindle Create or even templates to format your book to actually look like a book. So if you're interested in using Amazon's Kindle Create, I will also link that in the description box below. Step number four, create a book cover. So a professionally designed book cover is an important step in the self-publishing process. A well thought out book cover can help your book to stand out from the competition. Create a book cover yourself by using a design software such as Canva, or you can hire a professional graphic designer. And if you want to get my insight on some of the most frequently asked self-publishing questions that aspiring authors just like you are asking, make sure to download my free self-publishing Q&A. I'll make sure to link that in the description box as well. Step number five, upload your book. So once you have a properly formatted book and you have a book cover, you're ready to upload your book to the platform of your choice. Now, each platform has a unique set of instructions, so I recommend taking your time reading through their instructions and uploading your book carefully. Step number six is to set your book's price and royalty options. So once your book is uploaded to the platform, you want to choose the royalty option that works best for your book. Step number seven is to publish your book. So once you have set your book's price and royalty options, it's time for your book to go live, which basically means that it's published and it's ready to be purchased by your target audience. Each platform has its own instructions for publishing, so again, make sure to read the steps very carefully before publishing. Step number eight is to set up your author profile. So in addition to publishing your book, a lot of the self-publishing platforms will allow you to set up an author profile. So for example, with Amazon, they have Amazon Author Central, which allows readers to get access to your previous books. This will allow readers to learn more about you and your other books, and it will allow you to get more visibility on the platform. Step number nine is to promote your book. So once your book is published, it's time to start promoting your book to readers. There are many different ways to promote your book, including using social media, setting up a website, and reaching out to book bloggers and reviewers. Step number 10 is to monitor your sales and reviews. So once your book is published, your work is not done. You still need to monitor your sales and your reviews. This will give you an idea of how well your book is selling and what people are saying about your book. And keep in mind that most self-publishing platforms provide tools for sales and reviews.